Small freezer trailers. Small freezer trailers. Small freezer trailers. Our name is Cooler Trailers, but we make some of the best small freezer trailers on the planet. We design our trailers to be a cooler or a freezer. You can set the digital temp controller built into the refrigeration unit for your desired temperature range from minus 10 Fahrenheit one day to 35 degrees Fahrenheit the next day. All this with a 115-volt refrigeration unit. You'll have no problem finding power for this one. These trailers are a great backup plan for any emergency situation like a loss of power, natural disaster, or walk-in cooler breaks down at 5:01 p.m. on Friday night. Perfect for your next special event. These pull-behind freezer trailers are just the thing that you need for your business. Just because we put our composite insulated boxes with 4-inch walls on a bumper pull-behind trailer doesn't mean it isn't loaded with features. Our CAD-drawn frames are designed specifically for our refrigerated trailer and strong enough to support a pallet-duty floor. That's not all. We also provide the strongest frame available on these types of trailers, so your goods will be safe from damage or theft while delivering them to your destination quickly. Insulated refrigerated box, that's the key. The durability and strength of our composite insulated refrigerated box are unmatched in this industry. We start with an insulated truck body, and instead of putting them on a truck chassis, we put them on a bumper pull trailer, which allows us to build the best refrigerated trailers on the market. You can be sure that your profits will grow for years and years to come. Step one, we start with a structural engineered pallet duty floor that can handle the weight and abuse. Aluminum base and kick plate make it a snap to keep clean. Step two, the polyurethane 4-inch walls with NSF and USDA food grade inside liner make it easy to keep your refrigerated product or frozen product safe. Step three, stainless steel door frame and EPDM door seals are key to making sure that your cold air stays inside and keep the door swinging for decades to come. Step four, finish trim out on the box and install a CAD trailer designed specifically for our composite insulated truck bodies. Refrigeration unit. With our one-piece 115-volt refrigeration unit combined with the composite insulated truck bodies, you'll be able to transport your products in style and safety. Our refrigeration unit features state-of-the-art tube and fin coils for optimal freezing, performance as well as hot gas defrost, and a thermostatic expansion valve that will meter Freon throughout the system, ensuring proper cooling. Major brands come here for testing because they know what sets us apart from everyone else: quality, efficiency, and durability. So whether you're looking for a 7x12 or a 7x16 small refrigerated trailer for sale, these offer a ton of benefits. Benefits of our trailers: superior build for superior results year after year. One-piece refrigeration unit that any basic refrigeration guy can maintain. That's huge. Save thousands of dollars over a refrigerated truck. Save 70% off your insurance cost. Our 5,200-pound torsion axles give you up to 8,000 pounds of cargo capacity. And by far and away and above, it's not even close, but we give you the best resale value in the market. It's not even close. Extra income stream for rental opportunities, because guess what? There's other folks in your area looking for the same thing you are: extra refrigeration. So some frequently asked questions we get are, how do refrigerated trailers work? Well, refrigerated trailers are easy to operate. Ours are. Just set the digital temp controller and turn on the refrigeration unit. Depending on outside temperature, the trailer will be ready to use in an hour. Ours freeze or cool with a 115-volt power source, or use a generator while going down the road. How cold can a cooler trailer get? Our trailers during the hottest months, June, July, and August, here in Daytona Beach, Florida, we still see minus 10 Fahrenheit out of our trailers. What are refrigerated trailers called? Well, a slang term that's used often for refrigerated trailers are reefer trailers. It's a pretty commonly known slang term in the industry. How do you refrigerate a small trailer? With a properly designed monoblock refrigeration unit, not a window unit, we use the proper refrigerant, a low temp freon, to get to colder temperatures. How do you make a trailer walk-in cooler? The best refrigerated trailers are made as two separate parts. First part is the insulated truck body, and we talked about that earlier. That way the floor is completely sealed. Second part is with a monoblock refrigeration system that's designed for over-the-road transport. For more information, visit us online at www.coolertrailers.com or call 877-449-8250. And don't forget to give us a thumbs up on this video and hit the subscribe button to keep up with our videos. God bless and have a great day.